And it often is in either the service delivery or the product that by changing that one thing, the customer's like, okay, you've addressed it. Now I'm satisfied, so I'm going to stay. But you wouldn't know what that is unless you ask those questions once they've left or when they're considering leaving.
Good point. Awesome.
Good. Well, thanks, Anita. Good. You're welcome.